Yes, the video title is accurate. I've been learning programming for a while and decided to make a C++ program which will play Clash MiNi for me. Let me explain. I won't go into too much details. A brief explanation should be enough. Okay, so this first part here is what enables the functions. The second section is for variables. This line over here is to make sure the program keeps on running unless I input 0. This is where the random numbers get decided. And finally, these lines over here are responsible for printing out the results. Third slot, a mini Pekka on tile A2. A 3v2, this doesn't look fair at all. First slot, another mini Pekka. Placement won't really matter anyway, since this is an upgrade. Third slot, a battle healer on tile B4. Bye bye, Spear Goblin. Surprised I actually want that one. A Valk on D3. What a horrible placement. Third slot again. It's empty, so I'm gonna refresh. Oh wow, a Pekka. This should come in handy. Okay, now a Mega Knight on A5. And another Valk. Starting off with mini Pekka again. Third slot, a Pekka. Can't afford that. Okay, placing a Valk down left. And a Mega Knight in front of my Queen. Good stuff. That'll provide some protection. So the Fat Pekka is gonna have to push that Valk away. Battle Healer, top right. Would you look at that? Both Pekkas are targeting the miner. Ooh, magic archer. Let's upgrade our Mega Knight, shall we? Well, looks like I can't afford that new Pekka. Unfortunately, we lost this one. And we are yet again starting off with a mini Pekka. Let me put that Valk on d5 real quick. Almost ran out of time. And here goes my queen. That is one nasty spear goblin. Luckily, this Mega Knight pushed our queen. No more nasty spear goblins. Bro, really? Not the spear goblin. Queen is dead again. Let's put Mama Pekka next to her son. And upgrade the Mega Knight. Hopefully he moved his Spear Goblin this time. Great, he did. I can survive. I'm not sure what does his spear goblin have against my queen. Wow, a monk. You don't see those every day. Okay, so an upgraded Valk below my queen. That was close. a mini picker is gonna be chilling down here. Can't really afford anything else. Meganite really loves pushing others. What a bully. First slot is empty. Refresh time, I guess. Battle healer is gonna be pushing the queen aside. Looks like the Mega Knight is the last option left for me. Wait, what's that here on the Pekka? Never seen that one before. Looks like my PC won 2 out of 4 battles. Not bad.